Hi everyone, welcome to my presentation. Today I will talk about my idol. My idol is Alan Walker. He was born in Northampton, but his family moved to Norway. His birthday is on 24 August 1997. He started learning music production when he was young. The first song he made is Fate. In 2014. Fate is very famous on YouTube and it was featured on album No Copyright Sound. Then he made Force and Spectrum. In 2015, he produced Faded with singer ES6B. Faded is a complete version of Fate. Alan Walker contracts with MEO Music. Then Fade received many awards. In 2016, he composed alone and sing me to sleep, attracting 270 million views on YouTube. In 2017, Alan Walker produced Back to Beautiful in January and Each Night in April, Tired in May. Now his YouTube channel have many videos and 7 million subscribers. Do you have any questions?
Can I ask why he is your idol? Why is he your idol?
Because I like his music.
Yeah.
What is your favorite song? My favorite song is Faded.
Why?
Can you tell us something about his childhood?
What?
Something about his childhood.
His YouTube channel.
Childhood.
Oh, childhood.
Childhood.
When he was a child. When he was young, when he was a boy.
When he was young, he was very like music, EDM music.
Yeah.
Then grow up.
Yeah.
He produced and learning to produce EDM music.
Right. Yeah.
When did he start to learn EDM music?
I think it's in 2014.
So he is only 19 years old.
Thanks for your listening.